Hey guys, it's Alana, and today I'm going to be trying something a little bit new. I want to see if I could do whatever is on Tumblr or Pinterest. If I can, then literally anybody can do it. So, I have no makeup on right now. I'm going to show you the picture right here. I chose a fall themed because it is the first day of fall. So yeah, let's get started. I'm more focused on the eyes. It looks like it has sparkles in it, but I don't have sparkles. So we're just not going to use it to that. So I'm just gonna warm up my eyes. Blending. Literally just keep blending. I'm going to take a little bit of a darker brown color. I'm just gonna go over that. Pat it and not like rub it. Next, I am going to be taking a deeper purple. I'm just gonna put this in my crease to make it a little bit darker. Eyeshadow on the bottom of my eyeballs. Taking the dark purple that I had and put it right underneath my eye. So I did just put on my eyelashes. And I am baking right now. This is banana powder. It looks like this. And you just put it underneath your eyes, underneath your contour, so it will blend in better and anywhere that is shiny. So you leave this on for 10 minutes or so, whatever you want. And while you are waiting, you can do the final look, which is your lips. Or your eyebrows, actually. I always do my eyebrows. So I am going to be taking this plum color. gonna be applying it on a little brush right here because it is really dark and you could definitely make mistakes off of it.
Turns to sun rays and on and on we'll go.
Let me know what you want me to do next. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to. I'm not gonna force you to, so I guess I will see you guys next time. Good night.